Hello guys, welcome to Rhino Venue, an informative channel of Assam. In this video, we will get a brief overview about Mar tribe. This video contains a song to understand their customs and traditions. If you need the content of this video, visit our official website rhinovenue.com and please subscribe and support. Now let's see a beautiful Mar song.
Samping wakusum tu zola lembu pimpen nun tando Vai vor siu siu tsan ban vai moi arim Bangku amur ver Ten ten tet tet ten ten tet tet Chim lai lem ro za le ngan moi sur tha pui eng ri mu ya Tina pi pun tu alfa sum suk la si rau rain pin lau chi In lonely, lengi kan ro van moi zero Mursak bin moi kar vai patu zola Kan rem moi siu siu Ten ten tet tet ten ten tet tet Sin lai len ro za le ngan moi sur ka pi en ri nu ya
Now let's discuss about Mars. Mar is the name of one of the numerous Mijukuki-Sin tribes of Northeast India. They are recognized as scheduled tribe under the 6th schedule of Indian Constitution. They are a small community of less than 1 lakh in Assam. Literally, Mar means north or northern people, as they living in the north of Lucial people, but some scholars opinion that the word originate from the style of tying the hair knot on the head. Mars live mostly in the hills of South Manipur, Mizoram, Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, and Sitangong hill tracts. Their residential areas are within different administrative divisions, but they connected geographically. In Assam, the Mars live in the Kasar and Dimahasaw district. The term Mar is believed to have originated from the term Mar, meaning trying to one's hair in a knot to nap off one's head. The Mar treasure and garner their traditional art including folk dance, folk song, handicrafts, etc. representing scenes of adventure, battle, love, victory and other experiences throughout history. The Mars in the South Manipur were introduced to Christianity in the year of 1910 by Witkin Roberts, a Welsh missionary, and they majorly use Mar language. The majority of Mars are cultivators. Since Zoom cannot supply all the vegetable and meat, they constantly go to forest seeking for vegetables and hunting for deer, fowl, trap, small game like squirrel, bird, etc. Rice is a staple food and wheat, maize, millet are substantial cereals which can be prepared for consumption in various ways. Large quantities of cooked rice, meat and vegetables are consumed with various kind of chutney, ginger, garlic, chilies, and spices. In preparation of meat, nothing is discarded. Chitterlings such as brain, hide, and innards are all included. The Mars eat a lot of chilies, but with very little spice. They also enjoy sathu, a kind of fermented fats of either pork or beef, and prepared in various dishes, situ, bekantu, etc., are some of common ingredients eaten. Two heavy meals of almost identical preparation a day is consumed and all else are commiserable of little significance.